Trouble mounts for celebrity business tycoon Raj Kundra. A Mumbai magistrate's court rejected his bail application. The probe widens in Mumbai's porn scandal. More people have now come out speaking against Raj Kundra's app Hotshots and his associates.
Raj Kundra's troubles are never ending. On Wednesday, a Mumbai court rejected Kundra's bail plea in the porn racket case. Mumbai police opposed the celebrity's bail plea, saying he would use his influence to tamper with the evidence. Kundra's aide, Ryan Thorpe, who was the IT head of the company, also got no relief from the court.
आज राज कुंद्रा और रायन की जमानत अर्जी पर सुनवाई थी दोनों अर्जी पर सुनवाई हुई और इन्वेस्टिगेशन चल रहा है इसी की वजह से दोनों की अर्जी अदालत ने खारिज की
Adding to Kundra's trouble was a fresh FIR in the porn scandal case. The FIR was registered at the Malwani police station on a model's complaint. She complained that she was promised a break in a big budget Bollywood film, but instead was made to act in adult films. The latest FIR doesn't involve Kundra directly, but names the app owned by him, Hotshots. It names another actor, Gehna Vashisht, and four producers of the Hotshot app owned by Raj Kundra. Gehna has already been summoned by the crime branch, but has sought time citing health reasons. As the probe widens, more voices are emerging to nail Raj Kundra and his associates who have been at the center of this explosive porn ring. The case will now be taken over by the Mumbai crime branch. Bureau Report, India Today.
Well, that is all we have time for on India First this evening. Many thanks for watching. For all the latest news and updates, log on to indiatoday.in. You can also download the India Today app.